Hi, I'm Ryan Wagner, the National Ambassador for the Guinness Open Gate Brewery here in Baltimore, Maryland. It's been a tough year, and we know that heading into St. Patrick's Day 2021, the holiday is going to look a little different this year. If you're celebrating St. Patrick's Day at home, we wanted to take the opportunity to teach you how to do one of the most important rituals we have at Guinness, the proper pour of Guinness Draft Stout, even if you're at home. Now, the most important thing is that when you pour Guinness Draft Stout, make sure it's into a glass. Don't try to drink this one right out of the can. So we start with a can of Guinness Draft Stout. Any glass will do, but we're always going to recommend that you get your hands on a gravity glass. This is the glass that was designed specifically for Guinness Draft Stout. First things first, we're going to open the can. We're listening for the hiss of the widget activating the nitrogen inside of this beer. Let's see if we can hear it. All right, once that hiss is gone, it's time to pour. Holding the glass at a 45 degree angle, begin that pour, slow and steady, trying to create as little friction coming out of the can as possible, allowing the nitrogen inside of the beer to do the work. As you get closer to the top, you can slide that glass straight up and down and pour it all in one shot. Now, for Guinness adorers out there, you know that Guinness Draft Stout is traditionally poured in two parts. We do it in one shot because that widget is the magic item in this can, but it only gives us one chance to pour it. So pour it all out in one shot. Once it's in the glass, you'll notice that this can doesn't quite fill a 20-ounce Imperial pint glass. This is the vessel used traditionally at all of your favorite pubs and bars around the country, but the can being a little bit smaller means that you're gonna have a little bit of room at the top of the glass. That's perfectly okay. Now that you know how to properly pour Guinness Draft Stout at home, we hope you have a safe and wonderful St. Patrick's Day 2021. Thanks for watching.